walk through Ayodhya tells that there is relative calm in the entire region, though a large police contingent is guarding virtually every entry into the city, Ayodhya. Mr. Subhash Chandra, the IG of the area, is with us. So what exactly is the police outlook right now with the proposed VHP Yatra? That is it that you are clamping down, or is it that normal activities will be allowed?
Actually, there's no change in the regular activities. Anything which is traditional, we are not going to disturb that. And whatever is not traditional, but whatever is a new thing, we are going to stop that. We will not allow that to happen. And in case people come in large numbers, we will arrest them and take pictures.
What kind of arrangements you have created, and matrix you have created around the area, so that there is no large assembly of people?
Actually, we have deployed force in such a manner that people, they don't get chance to congregate at one place.
And is it that you have divided the entire area into sectors, handed it over to magistrates?
Yeah, of course. We have divided whole of this district into few zones and sectors and sub-sectors. And everywhere we have got police officer as well as a magistrate on duty.
Are you also talking to the local mutts and temples that they should ensure that people from those camps don't participate in any unlawful exercise or assembly?
Yes, of course. We are doing that, and we are making announcements also in the whole of the Ayodhya city that Section 144 is in force, so don't come in large numbers.
What is important that Ayodhya is a sensitive area, given the fact that you have the Ram Janmabhoomi Babri Masjid complex here? Have you taken special care regarding that for an outer periphery of that disputed area has been given a better protection?
Yeah, of course. As far as Ram Janmabhoomi Babri Masjid complex is concerned, there we have got fail-proof arrangements.
This is a 84 course yatra, or a 84 course periphery. You are covering nearly, looking at a distance of nearly 300 odd kilometers. So what kind of deployment? Because eventually people will be looking at, they can assemble otherwise also outside Ayodhya.
Yeah, we have divided whole of this 84 kosi parikrama area into sectors and sub-sectors of 5 kilometers, maximum 10 kilometers. And anywhere people congregate, we are in a position to tackle them and arrest them.
There are certain claims that the police is excessively clamping down on even the pilgrims who are coming.
No, it's not true.
Are you trying to ensure also that normal activities continue during the day and others? Will you ask the shopkeepers to close shops, or you will allow in the entire Faizabad, in this area, Ayodhya area, the normal activity, life, pilgrims, visits to temples should continue as normal?
Yeah, it will continue as normal, and we are not going to tell anybody to change their normal routine.